On vocals and composition, my collaborator, the incomparable Sharon Robertson.